Everyone, Danny here. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I hope that you're all having a great day, and I am definitely happy to be here with you all today. If you caught my video, I explained to you guys where I've been, why I've been just randomly missing, but I am back, and I hope that that does not happen again. So today I am going to do a reaction that is back by popular demand. Last week, actually, I reacted to Barbra Streisand and Barry Gibb singing Guilty, and today I am going to react to them performing What Kind of Fool. So, I loved it so much that I couldn't let time go by in between watching that one and watching this next one. I've been actually waiting to watch it because so many of you commented that this song was really great, so I can't wait to jump in. Let's get started. Oh, and also, if you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that. And also, please make sure that you like this video. Like all of the videos. If you watch it, if you tune in, if it just pops up and you're gonna get to it later, like it. It really, really helps the channel grow and thrive and all of those good things. So please like the video. All right, let's jump in.
This is the checkers game where grandson and granddad will bond.
Thank you.
This is, in fact, the first time that you and I have sung on stage together in front of an audience.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. And it was such fun, love, that why don't we give it another go? All right.
It would be my pleasure.
Oh, dear. Good.
Starting over, we let the bow break, we let the heartache in. Who's sorry now? There was a world when we were standing still, and for a moment we were
losing now, wondering why. Where will I be tomorrow?
Forever living in what we are.
Starting over,
we let the bow break, we let the heartache in. Who's sorry now?
Who's sorry now? What kind of tears it apart?
So there are certain words that come out of Barbara's mouth, and I just feel the hair on my arms just stand up. I just feel the chills run through my body. I am so affected by her voice. And then I just love that line, and I had to pause it right there because she sort of did this thing where she just like let her whole body collapse a little bit, and she, as she breathed out the note, and it was just so emotional and such a feeling that we've all felt, right? When we just feel so drained, so upset, and we just sort of like we cry and we just let our body just cave. That was exactly what I saw there. And it was just, I mean, it just sort of like ripped at my heart a little bit. This is, their voices are insanely amazing, and they have such a crazy chemistry performing together. Now, some of you commented on my last video and said that they actually dated. I don't know if that's true or not, but it certainly feels like it. And I'm watching this video with a different perspective, having that in my mind as, were they a couple at this point? Were they a, like, were they broken up? Were they about to become a couple? I'm not sure. But you guys can let me know in the comments if you know more. I'm going to keep going.
Is it hard? Leaving me pain and sorrow. Losing you now. How can I win? Where will I be tomorrow?
Was there a moment when I cut you down?
Okay, talk about emotions. Whew, that was so wrought with emotion. I have always known how talented Barbara Streisand is, but for some reason watching her perform here, and maybe it's just that, maybe I've never really watched her perform. Maybe I know some of her more fun songs and her not as serious ballads. And her vocal ability is just, it's totally phenomenal. And I'm totally blown away by her. And I think she looks so beautiful in this video. I mean, two beautiful people, completely. Two beautiful voices. Amazing. I love her outfit. I love the simplicity of it. The beautiful white sweater, the beautiful white skirt. She looks so just classy and gorgeous. And this song and those words, who's sorry now, and that part where she says, did I ever cut you down? Did I ever do, you know, basically she's saying, did I ever do anything wrong to you? And all I did was apologize. And the notes and the way that she approaches the notes and the control that she has on the notes is so ridiculous from a singer's perspective. It's like, I'm just sitting here with my jaw just on the floor. And like I said, I'm so blown away. I wish I was sitting front row in that audience when it happened. I mean, holy goodness. So, so, so unreal. So thank you guys a million, million times for opening my eyes to this song, to this performance. It is so beautiful. I know that my mom was upset. My mom was like, you know, I used to listen to Barbra Streisand in the house all the time. And I said, yes, you did, but I don't remember ever hearing these songs. So I think that she played this album probably, you know, when I was too young to remember. And then, you know, when I was a little bit older, we used to choreograph some dances to like songs. So I've never seen these performances and I am just utterly blown away. So once again, thank you guys. I love these and I'll be seeing you guys soon.
Far behind me.